Do you, Marshall, take Lily to be your wife?
I do.
Do you, Lily, take Marshall to be your husband?
I do not.
Beautiful, and every night has a state so magical. And if there's love in this life, there's no obstacle that can't be defeated. For every tyrant to tear for the vulnerable, and every loss, so the bones of a miracle. For every dreamer, a dream we're unstoppable with something to believe in. Monday left me broken, Tuesday I was through with hoping, Wednesday my empty arms were open, Thursday waiting for love, waiting for love. Thank the stars it's Friday, I'm burning like a fire gone wild on Saturday. Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday. I'll be waiting for love, waiting for love. So come
winning.
Ha! Not for long.
Guys, keep down.
Before I take him down.
Hands up.
So, wanna go to first?
Fine.
I don't think it's a good idea.
YOLO!
YOLO!
Where to, guys?
We're going to Dangan.
Dangan it is.
Guys, wait up!
Mark is so slow.
Guys! Guys!
Did you hear something?
Oh, must be your imagination. Oh, there you guys are. Sweet, free lemonade.
I don't think you should drink that.
Save some for me. Mmm, that was sweet.
Is that a bomb?
To be precise, that's a smoke bomb.
Mark! Jim!
Where are those guys?
Mark! Jim!
No!
Hello? Who is this?
Hello, Zach.
Who are you, and where are my friends?
That's not important. Bring me 60 gallons of lemonade and a small loan of $1 million.
I'll tell you what, I'll call you back. Where is he?
He's behind you.
Die, children. Mark, stay with me. You'll pay for this. Too bad I'm a Super Saiyan. Too bad I have a gun.
Guns can't hurt me. I'm a Super Saiyan.
Die!
He was my only friend.
What about me?
I'm so excited for the sleepover.
Emma and Angela are coming too.
Really? I thought it was just us two. Not that I mind or anything.
Well, whatever.
Did you see the video of the cat and the panda?
No.
It's so funny. Come on, let's go up to your room. I'll show you.
Okay, so,
Oh, that must be Emma or Angela. Hey, Angela.
Hey.
Come in.
Thanks.
You could just put your shoes over there.
Thanks.
So, I'll show you the room.
Okay.
I just need to go get a drink.
Okay.
Okay. Just put your bag up and shoes over there.
Do you guys know who I like?
Who?
You know Mr. Cleary?
Or a history teacher.
Yeah!
Who's that?
I'll go see.
I'll come with.
Same. You could stay
here. I'm gonna stay here.
Okay.
Hi guys.
A wine gum.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry for everything that my friends have done.
It's okay. It happens to me a lot.
Where did those things even come from?
I always have something with me.
So, what should we do now?
I guess we can watch a movie.
Sure, why not? Why don't we watch Hairspray?
I'll turn it on right now.
Turn off the lights to make the room look better.
Here's me.
Where's Serena?
Yeah.
Let's go look for her around the house.
I'll go look in the fridge. Ooh, pizza.
Well, she's not here!
Serena!
Well, she's not in the house.
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way. Nothing will ever go wrong.
Cool. Okay.
Serena! Serena! Where is that girl? I hate dogs!
Serena! Serena! Where are you? Serena!
I love makeover.
Serena happened!
I'm going for a turn to wash all this off.
Good idea.
Cool.
This is my story.
I never realized how hard it would be to stop.
Thank you.
I was too young to really understand what was happening to me.
Oh, did you rewatch the Champions League final, dude?
Yeah, 2-0 to Real Madrid versus Atletico.
Oh, I heard it.
Oh, hey, Tom.
Hey, what you doing?
Not much.
Want to see something cool?
Follow us.
I don't feel too good.
What's wrong, Tom?
I let myself get carried away. I should have listened to the people who cared about me most.
My life was ruined, but then I saw the lightning.
It took a huge effort to take back control of my life.
No, it's wrong.
Think before you drink.
And now for the cooking show.
Hi, my name is Chef Eddie, and welcome to my cooking show.
Go on, Eddie.
And today, I am going to show you how to make freshly cooked chicken.
Yum, yum.
So first of all, we need a chicken. Can you give me a chicken, please?
Okay, go.
Where is she going? The chicken's in the fridge! Okay, let's try something else. Oh, I know! Egg fried rice!
That can't possibly go wrong.
So, we need eggs and rice. Can you give me the eggs and rice, please?
Okay!
Oh, you're dead!
Ryan, you'll never believe what I found.
Joe, are you okay? What did you find?
You're not gonna believe this, but I found a time machine!
Is this one of your pranks, Joe?
No, this for reals!
Prove it!
Okay then, I'll prove it. Hasta la vista, baby!
Where'd you go?
I went back to the prehistoric era and I got myself a dinosaur bone.
Whoa! What are we gonna do now?
How about we go back to 2016 and kill Donald Trump?
Yeah!
Let's go!
Trump! code of $1 million, except for truck drivers. Bing, bing, bum, bum.
Stop right there, Trump!
What? Who are you?
We're two random kids from the future, and we came back here to kill you.
And how do you expect to do that?
I has a knife.
Security!
Audit, sir.
Pick his time sheet.
We've a time machine too. Use it.
Sent those litter bugs.
It was Donald Trump.
More like Donald Dump. Let's get him.
Here we go, guys.
You're next, Donald Jump.
Trumpy, we broke your time machine, and you know what that means. You're stuck here in the prehistoric times forever.
Haha, well guess what? You're not alone. Guess who else is here?
Excellent feast, Trumpy.
No!